Good afternoon, everyone. Right now, we are in front of the patient. He was admitted before 6 days here with complaint of pain in movement, special backward bending, and range of movement was painful. He had some neuroplasty before, but after some year, he started pain again. Before 12 years, he had a sports injury over the spine and shoulder. From that, the thing was quite painful, but after long sitting history of it, because of his occupation, the pain started to be increased. So he has come here to Ayurveda for the solution. We have done Vat Shamak treatment in oral medications, in Panchakarma procedures, and preventive aspects, yogasan and all too. So the motive of this video is, in 6 days we can have that much miraculous changes in his complaint and his attitude. So just let's observe what was the kind of things at a time of admission and after a week. So demonstrate what was the condition you were facing with complaints and duration, and what are the situation right now you are going through.
And your major complaint was about the back pain, and the second complaint was movement restrictions. So I was not able to move my neck with this ring. After that it was very painful both way, and it was a continuous tickling pain in our back. Then there was numbness with my this little finger and of the hand and in the legs also. There is no sensation sometimes if I continue sitting is there, or other continuous problem. No movement in the body, if you say. And if I sit for more than 25 minutes or 30 minutes, it was very difficult for me to get up. And even in the morning, it was difficult for me to get up and start my day.
Now, can you demonstrate the positions, what you feel that this is quite reliever?
Yeah. First part was the neck movement.
So it was, before it was painful.
It was painful, yeah.
If
I have to move my neck towards my right side or left side, sure. Yeah. But it was, the range also was very less, just up to this level.
Okay. Okay. Now bending?
Bending was, it was a painful act itself, bending itself.
Yeah.
Okay, so now I can bend up to the maximum extent.
Okay, it's great. So it is a range of bending is increased. And pain is not that much. Okay. And the thing is, so guys, whatever the treatment is going on right now, he has relieved in tingling sensation, especially in numbness, in sense of no sensation at the phase of that. Bending is improved, range of movement, stiffness, pain itself, and all over lustrous skin complexion is there, you can see. And the benefits of oiling or Vat Shamak treatment, Panchakarma, Snehan especially, it already giving such a beautiful result right now. The reasons why it is happened with here. So, positive attitude of patient. I will like to share that. I will like to feel proud on this, that patient coming from an allopathic background. His wife is a well-reputed pediatrician at Baroda, and he has chosen to come in Ayurveda with positive attitude. So it's a proud thing. If he can come with this kind of attitude, so everyone can have the same benefit with this attitude. So I just suggest to be a positive one. Patient is strong with mental capabilities, cooperative at each and every level with our guidance. He never says no. He always accepted our rules and regulation of Ayurveda with big heart. So his cooperation and positive attitude gives always a plus point to R. And what are we says the Atur Lakshana, Gyapako, Sattvavan, all things are within him. So what we have done with Parag Dharkarji, we have given a Sadhya Virechana, Abhyan Svedana, Nirgundi Patra Upna, Patra Pind Svedana, Kati Basti, Agni Karma, Cupping, Physiotherapy, Yogasan, Diet according to Ayurveda, and oral medication like Yograj Guglu, Sainath Guglu, Dashmulpat with Mahanarayan Tel, can pour with Dashmulpat 10 ml twice a day. So each and every patient, the conditions are different, medications are different, the protocol and strategies would be different, but the success ratio, why we get result so far in this patient, is the positive attitude of patient and our team efforts, a great team efforts and team support. So the aim from this case is for each and everyone to be have a positive mind and a good dedication. Thank you.
अभी पैर के अंगूठे तक झुकना है विदाउट पेन, जितना
वेरी गुड, बैकवर्ड पीछे भी सर तरफ,
આંગળી પર રાખ, આંગળી પર ધાર રાખ, તારથી સન થતો એ પ્રમાણે રોટેટ કર. તને ગરમ
હવે નોર્મલ ટેમ્પરેચર થોડું થયું છે એટલે હવે પ્રેશર આપે
કરો. નાવ ધીસ ઇઝ અ કપિંગ થેરાપી ફોર મસ્ક્યુલર રિલેક્સેશન એન્ડ પેઇન રિલીવિંગ ઇન ધીસ ક્લિનિકલ કન્ડિશન. Vacuum has created, the muscle spasm will be released after this process.